It's all the same thing. Everybody, every time you go out there, we're just trying to win.
All right, we have time for one more. We'll end with James Conlan, RCB Radio Sport, Ireland.
Hi, Christian. Christian, your NBA career is in its infancy at the moment, and you come into a Denver Nuggets, an elite organization. Do you feel that you're ahead of where you should be in terms of your own expectations, in terms of your NBA career so far, that you're NBA conference finals champs in an NBA final? Are you think you're, at the moment, you're ahead of where you thought your NBA career would be?
No, I think I'm pretty much right, you know, where I'm supposed to be. I think that I got drafted to a perfect fit, and this is just where we all expected to be. And I think I said this multiple times. I told all my people this, like, when we won the Western Conference Finals, it felt good, but, I mean, it didn't feel like we still haven't done, you know, what we wanted to do. Like, I don't feel like I've accomplished, you know, the goal, and I want these next four games, you know, worse than anything. So this is kind of where I expected to be with the team I'm on, and everybody in the locker room is on the same page with what they want and winning. So I think I'm right where I need to be, especially for this year. And obviously there's a lot of growth. And like I just said, I learned a lot from, especially last series, but there's a lot of growth that I need to, you know, I need to make. And right now we're focused on winning. And then in the off season, we'll focus on, you know, other individual things, but I think I'm right where I need to be. And, you know, just want to get these next four games really bad.
Cool. Thank you, Christian.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. We'll get Nicole in here.